Top Dog Entertainment.
What's up, y'all? Welcome to my place. This is Cribs. Come through, man. Jay Rock, what's up, boy? You out here?
We out here, my nigga.
Got my brother sitting here, Ray. What's up, man? What are you doing, man? Oh, shit, so. Don't buy so, man. He was just sleeping. I like to call this the den, you know what I'm saying? I remember when I was little, my mom used to make me go outside with the den. Got the TV, man. TV One More Classic, man. You gotta watch the classic, you know? I got the surround sound. You can turn it up, turn it down and shit, man. I can't, in case you want to play a little Wii, you know, I got the shit. Come over here. I got to show you my son. This is my son, Dave. I let him manage me and shit. How you doing, son? Let me show him around our crib, you know what I mean? I remodeled the whole place. I made sure we have unlimited spinning fan at slow pace. I got... Come on, I'll take you around. Push a bit, little bit. Roll it up, take it here, crush a bit, little bit. So yeah, here go my other two kids. That's my son, man. He's crazy. He's been dreading his hair for like 5 years. I love it. We done built this part. I decided to add on to the rest of the house, and when I built this part up, it was crazy. And ironic is how big my other son is. I'm like, man, he's like in college now, man. You don't ever want to say nothing, man. MTV Cribs, man. We out here.
Some big guy.
This is the backyard. When I envisioned this backyard, I said I wanted to get the big ass pool with the flowers and shit in it because nobody's going to get in it because it's going to be so fucking creepy. So, you know, I worked so hard. But come on, I got more of the house to show you. Come on, man. Yeah, Sam So, he just woke up or something, man. How you doing, man?
What's up,
man? Worked so hard. So this is the side where I was like, you know, this is all the old studio equipment. We worked so hard for it, and we lucky, you know, we just gonna trash the place because it wasn't all that. But Kendrick, he like fucking blew up, man, and then it was my turn now. I just got it, man.
How you picked up the rest of my son's hair?
My auntie, she told me that I gotta be strong. And my son, he's
talking about that shit, man.
Come on, man. This is his room. He left his clothes the same way he died.
It was the big yeah. Fuck Kendrick was dead.
Reminds me of the times, man. I used to watch him when he was a real tiny baby, man. Trust me, it's my son. I know how you feel, man. Thank you, MTV Cribs. It's another... Yeah, thank you, man. Peace, man. Come on, man. This is my dead dog. How you doing, boy? Come here, man. You're my dad. This is one of my youngest sons. This is my dead son I've been talking about. He finally lived. And he died. He died on the 4th of July.
We don't need him no more, man. We don't care, man.
We're good.
Hey, you came back for that, bro. Hey, you came back for that, bro.
Top Dog Entertainment.
Hey, straight deceased, cuz.
How do you have that dopey in that? I just dopey in that.
Cuz is deceased. Look at deceased cuz.